Oh, man, we'll talk about a change from yet. You know, yesterday at this time, it was 77 degrees. You know that. It was beautiful yesterday. Everybody's running around without the coats and short sleeves, that is, even some shorts out there. And, boy, the big coats are out once again on this Wednesday afternoon. The cold air flooding in this morning. It's here in full force right now. The winds are still up, as you know. The good news, the winds will start coming down as we move throughout the course of the evening. Here's a look at the Doppler network right now. We still have some little spotty flurries, maybe even a few sprinkles scattered about the WLKY viewing area. The more persistent flurries are now drifting farther off to the east and southeast, out around I-75. And what you see farther west, yeah, still a chance for a flurry, perhaps a sprinkle for the next couple of hours. But once we move into the dark hours of tonight, all this precip will fall apart. As light as it is, it will fall apart and skies will start to clear. Right now, we have a few hints of sunshine around the metro and across a good chunk of the viewing area. But boy, oh boy, it is windy. It is cold as well, considering what we had just a few short hours ago. Upper 30s, lower 40s. The range right now is 37 to 43 around the metro. Humidity 49%, a north wind. Still way upwards of 21 miles per hour, gusting even higher, pushing the feel-like temperature down to 34 degrees. Other temperatures around our viewing area, lots of 30s to near 40 degrees. You factor in those strong winds, and it feels like the 20s and or low 30s. Of course, that's what you want to dress for if you have any outdoor plans the next few hours. Weather in motion. Look at the heavy snow that just blossomed last night and earlier today. Chicagoland up to Detroit, northern Indiana, now into the northeastern United States. 4 to 8, locally 10 inches of heavy wet snow from this system. For us, it brought us a couple of flurries earlier today. We still have a few of those flying around in portions of the viewing area, but boy, the big weather change for us, as you know, those strong winds and the much colder weather that really continued to spill into the region on this Wednesday. As we move through tonight, the winds will come down, skies will be clearing, but that's going to set the stage for a pretty cold overnight period. In your hometown, we'll drop back into the upper teens and lower 20s by tomorrow morning, 23 the expected low in the metro. For tomorrow itself, it looks like a quiet day, a lot of sunshine, but still a chilly day for the time of year. Lower 40s in our east and northeastern counties for afternoon highs, about 43 here in the metro, to the middle and upper 40s off to the west-southwest. But then we're going to start to turn things around for Friday and Saturday. Great timing, a nice way to wrap up the work week. High pressure, cold high pressure drifts off towards the east-southeast. We get on the back side, we start to pick up some very strong southwesterly winds as we move on into especially Friday, but those winds will be warming breezes. Look at this. We're expecting 62 as we push on into Friday afternoon. Still warm for Saturday, partly cloudy, and 61. Enjoy those 2 days, because by the second half of the weekend on Sunday, yet another storm system will come at us. Clouds will increase. It looks like by Sunday midday or afternoon, a pretty chilly rain will be developing across the area. Here's the forecast now. For this evening, boy, back to winter as far as the temperatures are concerned. We'll continue to drop through the 30s, clearing skies, cold and brisk out there. 32 at 10 o'clock tonight. By tomorrow morning, we'll fall back into the lower 20s, even upper teens in outlying regions north of Louisville. Otherwise, by midday, temperatures will warm into the low and middle 30s, and then the top temperature on your Thursday afternoon, Vicki, we're up around 43 degrees. We'll really warm as we move to 62 on Friday, 61 Saturday. That's the pick of the weekend, because a chilly rain develops on Sunday around the area, and it stays cold in Monday of next week as well.
You know, after yesterday, that 77 at 5:08,
yeah,
62 doesn't sound so great.
It's
we're really
what we
wanting yesterday again, and it doesn't look like it's there for 7 days.
Oh my gosh.
I want spring,
just the messenger,
warm weather,
here, girlfriend. Just the messenger.
To get a
right
new
now.
Messenger to change the message or something. This is just a recording over and over.
Hey, the good news, it's going to be short-lived. The cold weather. Yeah, we're back into the 60s by Friday and Saturday.
We will enjoy that. Okay. Thank you, Jay.